Okay, Rakt Charitra was Vivek Oberoi's last release, and we all know what happened to Guzarish. So both Hrithik Roshan and Vivek Oberoi need a hit really bad. And Radhika, you know, I really want to say that there are a couple of superhero films to look forward to. We have Krish 3, we have Ra 1, and I'm thinking Zokumon is going to take the cake. You've heard of Zokumon?
Vikram, I have, and I think you should find a new job as a film critic. I know you're working hard towards it. Anyways, Krish 3 may have found a kicking villain, but if you're a comedy fan, then there are three bickering brothers who are ready to entertain you this weekend.
Never overprice your product because then it's bound to fail. The tagline is Ek Vasiyat Teen Musibat. It says it all.
And people are expecting something new, something more concrete, something more which reflects the youth, I guess, to a very large extent. So yeah, if you give them that, they'll be very, very happy.
It doesn't have huge stars. Yeah. If you consider us stars, then of course we are stars.
But the Delhi 6 filmmaker makes it clear he's not in the director's chair for Teen The Bhai, as he has some high flying to do.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.